WWE Championship,
accompanied by
the Mind
Icon Four. Introducing the challenger from Russia, the Russian.
This one's one-on-one. Pinfalls, submissions, disqualifications, and countouts are in effect.
Yeah!
Devastating shot to the spine and back. Icon.
Oh, no! Massive damage done there.
Championship on the line. In the corner and now set up there upside down on the top rope.
And from here, you can't do much of anything.
Right on the money. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Uh-oh. Ooh, face first. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Big move coming. What an amazing display of power.
He's going for the pin. One.
And the bruiser powers out of it. Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title.
Another cheap shot. What's he up to here? The championship hangs in the balance. He's looking at it again.
Oh, that can't feel good.
Icon.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move. Great move by Icon.
He's got him down for the pin. Turn around, ref. He's stretching out that torso, checking for any bruises, and you know they're there.
blocked.
After that, you might think differently before swinging again.
He's in a bad spot here. Both men appear to be casualties as a result of that superplex.
Back up on the apron, and the official's attentions are occupied.
And as long as he's not looking, things could get ugly.
That ring apron's a dangerous place to be.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Uh-oh, this is bad.
He does it again.
This has been a war. A bruising counter.
That was a ton of velocity.
Beautiful counter.
The chop turning the chest red and swollen.
Right in the mouth. Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
The power of the bruiser is just too much on that exchange.
Great reaction. Look, look.
That's it. He's out. Look at the force behind that leg drop.
He's at it again, physically removing his opponent from the ring.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Oh, gosh. The ref's not going to tolerate much more of this.
That probably didn't go according to plan.
Oh, my gosh! Hey!
Oh, tremendously painful move to the spine.
Well, that's one way to help out. Ah, look at this!
Back up on the apron, and he's gonna give up. He's gotta give up. No one can get out of this.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
He made it. He made it to the ropes.
Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena.
Oh my gosh, did you see his head?
Oh, good night. A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating.
Again with the clothesline.
He's got him up.
Vicious shot to the lower back.
Whoa! Whoa! You've got to be kidding me!
Devastating. Simply devastating.
Watch it! Good night! Ouch!
Here's the pin. Title on the line. One, two,
three!
And Icon is still champion.
Champion, I'm feeling strong about What is this man saying? What is this man doing?
What in the hell's the matter with you?
What is this man's name?
My name is Igor Stravinsky.
Hi there, I'm Harry S. Truman.
I'm Don Corleone.
They call him Fletch.
Fletch!
Fletch!
Fletch, F. Fletch.
He's good at defending himself.
You better tie your shoelaces.
Oh!
Disguising himself. And getting himself into trouble.
Well, it be Fletch. Go ahead. Make my day.
He's a reporter.
There are no tags on these mattresses.
Who's about to write the story of a lifetime.
Will you kill me?
Sure.
If he lives.
Thanks a lot!
There isn't a woman he can't charm.
Can I borrow your towel for a sec? My car just hit a water buffalo.
A question he won't ask.
You and your wife are currently alive, I take it?
Drop your shorts and bend over, Mr. Babar.
A risk he won't take.
Probably feel 100% Moon
River. To get to the truth.
Well, looks like you two have a lot to talk over. We'll just catch the last 10 minutes of Dynasty.
Universal Pictures presents Chevy Chase as Fletch.
My hero.
Talking to it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, accompanied by Ace Cowboy Bob Action, approaching the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, the Superstar.
There's the bell, and here we go.
What a punch! Massive shot by the superstar. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Hey!
Just writhing in agony.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one.
He's got him covered!
One, two.
And Mr. Amazing comes up with a counter. Oh, the superstar connects with a huge shot.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh, now can the superstar capitalize?
And he does it one more time.
great. Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Well, that's it. Look, he's still going. How? How is this possible? He catches him with the axe handle,
and he's getting out of there. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Watch it.
Blocked. A perfectly executed counter game displayed there. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
He's still not through.
Not this time.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. Watch the superstar. Incoming.
That should do it right there.
One, two.
We saw it all in this match, King. And those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken their toll.
Well, I don't know if the head was intentionally focused on. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
You've got to be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating. He does it again. Great reaction. Uh-oh. Submission lock. That's it. He's had enough.
The superstar win.
Golden Rose, has Blanche found the perfect man, or will the romance end before it starts?
The man is a stud bull.
So full of the things you say.
Then on 227, Sandra's got the hots for Mary's mother.
Sandra and you, sisters-in-law?
And she wiggled her way into his heart.
I put starch in her underwear. Sandra.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall, accompanied by Bob E. Approaching the ring, Paul Brand and Big John Stunt.
Andrew the Giant.
Here we go in what should be an incredible tag team matchup between these four incredible superstars.
And there's the axe handle. That'll get your attention.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes. Uh-oh.
Oh, what an underhanded move. Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. Big move coming. Oh man, he got turned inside out. And now his partner comes in.
What a tag team match this has been.
Tag to his fresh partner.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe. Oh, right to the shoulder. Oh!
All the damage to the torso, all the pain that's been dealt, appears to have finally taken its toll.
Ah!
And he escapes the hold.
And bam, he knocks the opponent down.
And he's caught.
This has been a war. Hey, what's that?
Big assist from the outside.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
And the official's seen enough. The official's throwing him out. Ooh, spine jarring.
What a move! What a smart move! Ooh, nothing pretty about that! Good night!
What's he planning here? Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Here we go.
The superstar nails it.
One, his partner's being punished, and he's seated up.
The superstar wins.